Hello everybody, it's Gibi. Today I have more keyboards for you. I picked up three more from drop.com. One of them is a Christmas present for my mother. Very excited to give her that. I'm gonna turn her into a gamer, just kidding, but she uses her computer so much. I'm very excited. And another keyboard that I had to get myself, birthday present to myself, if you will. The HiGround Attack on Titan collection. And I had to buy it off eBay because it was sold out. But I'm gonna do some speed typing and testing on these so you can see them all. But before we start, show you them kind of out of the box up here. This is the one that I think I'm going to give my mom. This is the Drop Sense 75 in Polar. I am almost positive these are Holy Panda X keycaps. It comes with a rotary knob, aluminum, and this one has phantom stabilizers, so we're going to see how it sounds different from the other one I got, which was Demon Skates. This is the Drop Signature Series in Urchin. I love this. It's so heavy. And these are also Holy Pandas. I don't know if there's a difference between Holy Panda and Holy Panda X, but this one said Holy Panda, and the other one said Holy Panda X. I feel like, yeah. And this is the Everglade Stabilizers. Tell me why they sound completely different. Actually, tell me why. So, very, not knowledgeable when you compare me to actual keyboard enthusiasts. So, but I can type fast, so that's what we're doing today. The last one I picked up from Drop is from MelGeek. This is the Mojo 68 mechanical keyboard, and this is a 65% keyboard, which I thought it was so cool, and it fits my aesthetic so well. But I don't know if I can really do 65% keyboard, so this one might be I say I can't do a 65% keyboard is because I have been using one. Typically I have my Drop Alter Control. I'll remember. My Drop keyboard I used a ton. And then I was using the Osio Cascade forever. And then I had to use the Cascade a video, so I had this, because I was thinking, I don't know if I was actually going to use it, I was going to get one of those really cute keyboard stands and just like show it, maybe use it in a video like this, once I accumulated enough keyboards. But I've been using this as a keyboard, and it sounds so good, but gosh, I don't like not having all my buttons. It low-key actually looks kind of goofy, but I love it anyway. Look at this. It's Levi. Listen to this. Oh, heaven. Oh, heaven on earth. And these switches, they're like, they're TTC Titan Heart switches, so I think it's like HiGround signature switches. So, those are the four keyboards we're going to be speed typing on today. We'll probably do them in that order. You can check the timestamps if you'd like to skip around, but I'll probably do the Drop ones first because they're a little bit louder, and we'll go from there. Enjoy. Now, before any keyboards come out, I wanted to show my new pride and joy, my officially licensed HADES desk mat. It's beautiful. It's everything I wanted. It's very long. HADES 2 was announced. My life is good, okay? That is all. Thank you for listening. Let's get to the first keyword. Alright, let's start with 30 words. We're just gonna warm up a little bit. This is the Sense 75 drop keyboard. Taking it for a little test drive. I'll take my watch off. Okay. Initial reaction, this one's pretty loud, and the space bar, very dum 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 dum. That was 30 seconds, not 30 words. 140 words per minute. And that's usually like, that's how I normal type, I would say. Let's do the same, that 30 seconds, and we'll try to go a little, we'll go slow this time to give you guys sounds, and then we'll go fast. Per minute. I accidentally double hit a key, 99% accuracy. And then let's go as fast as we can, see how that goes. Mistake. Consistency 87%. 160, 99% accuracy. Alright. This one's alright. I really do like how it feels. It feels very accurate. This one definitely feels accurate. So some of the keyboards coming up are so like juicy almost, that I think my accuracy is gonna be really bad. But this one has like a decent amount of like pushback where I'm not really making mistakes on this, which is nice. Cause that can be really annoying. This one's pretty loud. Yeah, this was the one I was gonna give my mom for Christmas, so we'll see. She doesn't type that fast. She types pretty fast though. next keyboard. Okay, next we have the drop signature keyboard in Urchin. And I think this keyboard and the last one, you can like program and customize the lights. But I'm just gonna plug and play. These are supposed to be the same, we think, switches. Very heavy aluminum. I really like the look of this one a lot. So, let's take it for a little spin. This is our, like, test one. Then we'll do a slow one, and then we'll do a fast one. Per minute, 99% accuracy. Feel like I already prefer this one, probably mostly in terms of the sound, but the feel is different too. It's a little bit heavier, I think, in a good way. Let's try to do a slow one and I'll really pay attention. Again, really good accuracy. I feel like if I were typing an email or a message, I wouldn't mess up, you know? I really like it. It's a little loud for me. But overall, super solid. I'll have to... Maybe I'll bring both of these to my mom and ask which one she wants. I feel like she's not gonna want a 65% keyboard. She likes buttons. Let's do a fast as we can one and see how it goes. Fast as the first one, but I think I just mentally got tripped up by a few words, so I think it didn't feel slippery, so the accuracy was more of user error for me, but we did get faster with the polar keyboard, the first one. I had to pick one to use. I would probably pick this one. But I have to show you the next one. So juicy. Oh, so juicy. Here we go. MelGeek. Mojo 68. These are Gatorin Pro White switches. And I remember really liking them on my video where I was like testing all those switches. So let's do a test drive on this. As predicted, keys that are a little more, I call it like juicy, our accuracy was only 90%, words per minute 124, so something like this, it feels and sounds so much better to me, but tactically, I would not use it to enter a speed type. So let's do some slow typing with this. Okay. Oh, it sounds so nice. Super slow. When I was typing slowly with the other keyboards, we were hitting like 80 words per minute. I think this is a matter of if I were to like think loop it myself. But I always want the space bar to be less. I just always want the space bar to sound more like the other keys. Let's try it again. I'll put both of them in. But yeah. You're pretty much instantly seeing what I mean. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh. Slow down so much. So, kind of there you have it for something like this. This would be a really good gift for someone who does not type very quickly but would enjoy a really aesthetic and really pretty keyboard. Very interesting. At least with these switches, anyway. Yeah. Although, how it's, like, set up makes a difference, too. Okay. So good, though. Let me just, honestly, for this one, I'm just gonna go into Zen mode. Satisfied, thank you. Onto my pride and joy. The keyboard that I really should not be using, honestly. All the keys are like printed here on the front instead of the top. And there's like backlighting, but the keys are not lit. So, at night in my office, I cannot see the keys, which is fine. I'm fine without seeing it, but it definitely is annoying for the keys that I don't know well. And, yeah, this keyboard is awesome. It sounds amazing, it feels amazing, but I probably won't use it for that much longer. I'll probably put it up on a nice stand where it belongs and pull it out for some ASMR time, so let us do our preliminary test. I've been using this keyboard for a few weeks, which I think is helping with my accuracy. I definitely notice that my accuracy isn't as good. I like backspace a lot more with this. But much better than the MelGeek. And these switches are the, like, they have their own switches for this. They're like called Titan Heart. Let's do a slow one, so you can really feel and hear the juice. But this is like my favorite space bar, I think. It doesn't sound harsh and clacky. Okay. See how fast we can take it. All right. forgot, I also don't think I can use this keyboard anymore because it doesn't have, like, all my keys. I need the tilde. I need the home key for Premiere. I'm gonna go into Zen. These very much feel like pudding to me. Oh yes. Ah, so good. Keep this keyboard after all. All is saved. All is well. Tilde. Okay, Levi. Okay, Levi. See you? Wow. I'm so glad I made this video. So, that is it. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know which one you liked the best. Which one would you have? I didn't get super fast today, but I really only did like one try per keyboard. I did two tries on the one, but you saw me do both. But nothing crazy fast today. Those first two keyboards definitely would be my choice for racing, but perhaps Levi has my heart for now.